Hello guys, this is VKP from Potus Graphics, and in this video we'll see how to create mockups for phone cases. So in this folder we have some decent looking PSD mockups of some mobile cases. I have downloaded this from the internet. There are various websites available where you can download similar kind of phone cases mockups. So once you download this mockups from the internet, you'll find some PSD files. So these are the JPG, and with that we also have some PSD files. Once you open this PSD file, you can see there are number of layers and we can customize it as per our designs. So first we'll look into how to generate a mockup manually, and then we'll also take a look into how to generate mockups automatically. So these are 5 mockups that I have. You can look in the JPG files. These are the mockups that I have, 5 of them. And if you move back, these are the designs that I have. So I have 7 pattern designs available. So I'll show you how to replace this new designs over this mockups. Okay. So first, let me remove all the JPG from this folder. Okay. So once you open this PSD files, let me open it. Okay. So there are plenty of layers here. Precisely 5 layers are there. We need to look for a layer which has a smart object on it. So if you look in this layer, a smart object is somewhere in the bottom right corner. We can see a small square here. So this indicates that this layer, double click layer, is a smart object layer. We need to spot this smart object layer. This is the layer that we can customize our design upon. So for customizing the design, there are 2 options. I'll show you both the options. First, double click on this layer. Okay, don't double click here. It opens some layer style panels. We'll cancel that. Double click over here. The mouse pointer that I am pointing out, double click here. Okay, so it opens the design. We'll go back and select the design, any designs that we love. Okay, we can drag and drop it here. Okay, so the design has been replaced. We'll press Ctrl S to save this. Once we save, the design will automatically updated over here. So this is how we customize the designs in the mockup. Okay, double click here, place your designs, press Ctrl S, that is save, and it gets updated over here. So it is saving 71%. We'll see it updating right over here. Updating smart objects. Okay, there we go. So one by one we can replace all the designs and export the JPG mockups for this. So this is the one method, double clicking and then replacing. I'll show you another quick method that would be much easier than this. So what we do is, okay, I'll show that method in some another file. So this is a new mockup file that I have opened. Again, we'll spot the smart object layer. This one is the smart object layer, double clicked. Okay, so last time I illustrated how to update this by double clicking on it and then placing the designs here. This time around we'll take another look into a new method. All you need to do is just right click on this double click layer, right click, we'll find the option replace content. Click on this replace content, select the designs. Okay, designs that we have, this is a design folder. Let us select this one, or maybe this one. Click on place. Bingo. So that's it. So again, I'll show you, right click, replace content, any design that you like, click on place, it automatically replaces. So these are the 2 methods we can update our smart objects in the PSD mockup and generate our JPGs. Okay, so these are 2 manual methods. What if I have plenty of designs and plenty of mockups, I want to do it very quickly. So for that purpose, I have a Photoshop script that I created. Okay, see, bulk mockup script. We'll use this script. We'll use this 7 designs and this 5 mockups, and using this script we'll generate outputs. So for all these 5 mockups and 7 design, we should have 7 into 5, 35 outputs. So I'll show you how to do this with this script. Okay, so we'll go to my Photoshop, browse to file, script, browse. Okay, we'll select the script, bulk mockup script, click on load. A prompt will come, it says, welcome, kindly select the folder with the PSD templates. So this mockup folder is the file folder which have the PSD templates. We'll select this. Okay, another alert comes, great, and I need the designs and artwork. Okay, we'll browse to the design folder, select folder. Thank you. Do you know where shall I save the images? Well, I know. Click on OK. Then select on the outputs. Before moving forward, let me show you. This is the output folder, and this folder is empty. Okay. Go back to Photoshop. We'll select this folder and click select folder. Once we do that, the script automatically opens a PSD mockup, and it replaces the designs by itself. We cannot see any updation in the screen here, but we open the output folder, we'll see some things happening. Yeah, so this was the mockup, this is the output. Earlier it was blank, now we can see there are 2 folders, and if you open these folders, there we go. See, all the 7 designs have been exported. And how much time did it took? I think less than 30 seconds, isn't it? There we go, all completed. Bingo. So within a minute, it has exported all the files. 7 designs and 5 mockups, total 35 output in less than a minute. That's how incredible the script is. And it not only works with mobile mockups, but also t-shirt mockups or any other print on demand products that you sell. This script works for all. If you want to have another look at the script, check out my other videos. And if you want to purchase the script, click on the link description below. Thank you.